Ah, still alive, are you? What can I do for you? Got those parts for me?
Yeah, take a look.
Aye. Let me see what you got there. Fucking deadly. That's all of them. Give me a sec with me tools, I'll get them sorted out right and proper. Right then. That'll do you. Anything else I could be helping you with then? No money. No refunds. Refunds. Ah, still. No. No.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Seen a damn thing. Nice and quiet.
Yeah.
Access granted. Access granted.
Geithner, any reason Burke's got a spare retinal prosthesis lying around his office?
He just received it this evening from the Tai Young Medical Corporation. HQ had a custom set made especially for him as a thanks for so many years of good service. Why?
He'll probably be real angry when he realizes it's missing. Jensen out.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Activating security scan. Biometric data assembled. Subject recognized. Access granted.
You've been detained for conspiring to commit a terrorist act. After processing, you will undergo a preliminary medical examination. At that point, I'm sure you will have the opportunity to raise your concerns.
What? A terrorist? No! No! They just grabbed me off the street! You've got the wrong person!
We will determine if you are the right or wrong person. If you cooperate, things will go smoothly. If not, you will be made to cooperate.
Oh my God! Please! This is wrong! You can't just hold me here! This isn't right! Please, let me go! This isn't right. I'm not a criminal. I'm not a terrorist.
We're all paid for this.
Fucking animal. Man enough to be sliced up by two quacks. He's got the paw to get his jobs.
Access granted. Access granted.
Keitner, Jensen, I'm in your detention camp and uploading to the security mainframe now.
Copy that. Any problems?
Negative. I gotta say, though, this isn't exactly what I was picturing when you described it.
Yeah, well, we'll talk about that later. Right now, you need to get inside the interrogation wing and find out what Burke is hiding. Contact me when you know. Keitner out.
Worse for them than what we're already doing?
This isn't right. I'm not a criminal. I'm not a terrorist.
Activating security scanner. Biometric data assembled. Subject recognized. Access granted.
Calm down. I'm not gonna hurt you.
You're not one of them? One of the scientists? Please, you've got to get me out of here. You've got to do something before they come back. I don't want to disappear like all the others.
It's okay. What's your name?
Nina Sullivan. I don't know why they're holding me in here. They just grabbed me off the street. I'd heard Cape Town was dangerous, but I thought, with all the security around...
Cape Town? South Africa?
Isn't that where we are? I blacked out. They drugged me, I think. I was on vacation in Cape Town at the end of the summer. I was going to be starting senior year in the fall, and I wanted to have an adventure. My parents must be so worried.
I take it you're not a terrorist, then?
No. I've never done anything wrong. Never demonstrated against anything or anything. But neither have most of the girls here. I'm not sure about the men, but please, can't you get me out of here?
Hold on. You said they were coming back? Who? Burke? Is he behind this?
I'm not sure. He comes around, but not that often. I know he gives the orders around here, but he doesn't seem all that interested in us beyond some psych tests and questioning. He mostly leaves us to the doctors or scientists or whatever they are.
Tell me about these scientists. Is one of them a woman named Reed?
I don't know. I mean, there is a woman, but her name is Kavanaugh, not Reed. I heard the guard call her that. She seems different, like she doesn't like what they're doing to us. I can't help but think she's being forced to do these things. The others just treat us like animals. It's horrible. I just want to go home.
I want to help you, but you've got to stay calm. Now, what did you mean by disappear like the others? What's been going on back here?
I don't know.
heard rumors and seen some things, and I know what they've done to me. Biopsies, blood samples, tissue cores, like I'm some sort of lab rat.
Is that why you're back here? Separated from the others?
This is where they study and examine us to see if we're compatible or something. I don't know what they want from us. Sometimes we're sent back to the cells. Those that aren't. Some of the others think they let them go, but I think they're being sent somewhere else. Another facility, maybe. Somewhere else inside this one.
Why? What makes you think that?
Because of the way they talk when they're with us. It's like they're looking for some kind of perfect gene match or something. I'm not a doctor. I don't understand it. I just don't want them touching me anymore.
I know this is gonna seem cruel, but I can't help you right now.
You're going to leave me here? You can't! You have no idea what it's like. Please!
I can't have you tagging along just yet, or walking the halls alerting the guards. Trust me, when I can get you out, I will. But your best bet is to stay put.
I'll alert them anyway. Burke and the two doctors were just here heading for the morgue. I'll tell them you're here. I will. Let me out or I'll tell them, I swear.
And then what? Do you really think they'll let you go? I'm still the best chance you've got, but you have to be patient.
Please. Don't go.
Suboccipital triangle, isolating the neocerebellum and pontine nuclei.
Well done, doctors. Appears that the spinocranial replacement was successful.
She's been stable for 48 hours. Placing the upper column and posterior skull is more complex than your own hindbrain augmentation, Commander Burke. But it's well within our abilities. That's not our sticking point.
I'm quite aware of what your sticking point is, Doctor. Getting results that I can use.
Gary, she's waking up. Look at the alpha waves. They're attenuating. Blood pressure and heart rate are rising. O2 saturation is really low.
Savage, get this under control.
Tiff, increase sedation and disconnect the OCM interface. Get a dose of propofol ready, see if she stabilizes.
It's not working, Gary. Damn it. There's a rupture in the circle of Willis. Anterior cerebral artery. Shit. I've got to get in there.
It's already too late, Tiff.
Is it still alive?
No. Now we've lost her. I don't understand. She burned out so quickly. Arterial degeneration was clearly more advanced than anticipated, but still, the new compound should have worked.
Dispose of the body. I'll have the next viable candidate prepared and sent down to you, Dr. Kavanaugh.
Thank you. So what did these ones die of, Savage?
Complete neurological breakdown, from the looks of it. Organ collapse, nerve degradation.
Find him. There's been some trouble on the base. My man will take care of it. You're saying?
We may be looking at serious cross-systemic failure issues with the OCM.
It's those god-awful implants, Gary. The whole inhumane procedure. After a while, it just burns them out.
Has this been happening at the other sites?
We've experienced some die-off, yes. But I've been told Dr. Reed's research may offer a breakthrough. If we could bring her back here...
That's not going to happen.
Then we need to start considering other options. A nanotech-based solution performed on willing volunteers.
And are you volunteering yourself, Doctor?
Tiffany, please. I need to look at the raw data, Commander. If you would.
I turned a blind eye to your little office romance, Savage. But if she becomes a problem, she will be volunteering.
Kuitner, I found out what Burke's been concealing. The interrogation wing is some kind of medical testing facility. He's using the prisoners as lab rats.
For what?
Not sure. I'll need Burke's retinal scan data to find out.
I can't download that without setting off a million alarms. However, you still have that retinal prosthesis you stole from his office?
If you're suggesting I use it to fool a retinal scanner, it won't work. The eye synthetic tissue spike needs to be connected to a real optic nerve. Otherwise, it just reads as metal.
I know. That's why you need to take it to Quinn. I'll tell him to expect you. Kuitner out.
You'll let me out now? Please, they'll be back and I'll disappear like all the other women.
Activating security scan. Biometric data assembled. Subject recognized. Access granted.
Yeah.
Activating security scan. Biometric data assembled. Subject recognized. Access granted.
Just saw the Irishman down below. He says he'll have the new merchandise soon now that the ships are done.
Finally. Hey, did you ever wonder about his setup? I mean, I know he's a civvy, but Bell Tower's pretty strict about military procedures. They gotta know about this guy.
Sure they know, but to them, he's like a pressure valve. Quinn gets us some of the things Bell Tower doesn't provide. Plus, there's a slot, so...
So, what's the story? Just got off the horn with the commander. She says you got something for me to take a look at.
Prosthetic eye, one of Burke's. We need it to get past a retinal scan, but it's useless like this.
Aye. Without an active neural connection, it might as well be an expensive paperweight. May as well put a gobstopper in front of the scanner for all the good that thing will do you.
Solutions, Quinn. Think you can handle this?
Lad, I may be just a mechanic, but I'm also the only thing keeping this whole bleeding facility from sinking into the abyss. Think I can manage a simple optic frequency bypass. Just let me get me tools. Right. So that's it now. You got the eye. Sorry it took a little longer than I expected. Nearly break the damn thing once or twice. New TYM firmware and such. Now don't go fucking around with it. It's only got a limited lifespan due to the temp power source I rigged. It's only good for one use. Got it?
This is pretty impressive work for a mechanic, Quinn.
What's that supposed to mean? There's more to old Quinn than meets the eye. No pun intended. You wouldn't be the first fool to underestimate my know-how.
Well, there's more to this job than just a simple battery swap. I saw you modifying the BIOS. This is state-of-the-art hardware and software. You're not just a mechanic. You're a hacker.
What are you going on about now? Ain't nothing you couldn't pull off with a degree in computer engineering and a little elbow grease. Come off it now. We ain't got time for this.
Is it supposed to be moving?
Aye. Bloody creepy that is. Try not to pay it any mind now. Thing's stuck in calibration mode. Trick is, I got it thinking it's plugged into a new host. And by rerouting the system diagnostic checks, it'll keep trying to connect without detecting anything's amiss, which in turn keeps it alive in a manner of speaking. Fucking brilliant piece of engineering work if I don't say so myself.
Why only one use?
Without being hooked up to a proper battery, like your brain. The voltage spike from a single scan will trip the surge protectors, shutting it down to prevent further transmissions. It's a redundant safety mechanism built into the optic nerve to prevent frying your noggin in a dorsal ventral feedback loop. Short of putting the thing in your own head, which I ain't exactly equipped to do, there's no way around it. Besides, I think the commander preferred it this way.
Well, hopefully this thing works.
It'll work just dandy so long as you don't do something stupid like drop it. And it ain't a bloody webcam. So don't try using it to spy the knickers up someone's skirt. What are you buying? Thanks for shopping at Quinn Mart.
Activating security scan. Biometric data assembled. Subject recognized. Access granted.